What are you doing up here? Everybody's worried.
Really? Do they cry?
Yes.
Whoa, bullseye.
Bart, why did you burn my centerpiece?
Oh, come on.
Was it because you hate me? Or because you're bad?
I don't know. I don't know why I did it. I don't know why I enjoyed it. And I don't know why I'll do it again.
Just tell me you're sorry.
Why should I?
Thank you. What is it?
I need you too.
What is it?
Oh, I mean, were you just gonna leave just like that?
Oh, I'm sorry, Lisa. It's the life of the substitute teacher. He's a fraud. Today he might be wearing gym shorts. Tomorrow he's speaking French or pretending to know how to run a bandsaw or God knows what.
You can't go. You're the best teacher I'll ever have.
Oh, that's not true. Other teachers will come along.
Oh, please.
No, I can't lie to you. I am the best.
Now, little spike-headed boy.
Uh-oh.
First lesson.
Oh, man.
Lesson number two. Ah, now we take Butterfinger break. Get a crispity, crunchity, peanut buttery burst in every bite of Butterfinger.
Lesson number three. Nobody better lay a finger on my Butterfinger.
And try new Butterfinger ice cream nugget.
Hello.
Yeah.
Exhale.